DAX offers you three functions to compute the value of an expression in the date where a period is closed. The period can be a month, a quarter, or a year. Therefore, you have a closing balance month, closing balance quarter, and closing balance year. Closing balance month receives an expression, and then you need to provide the date column in the date table that is used to do the calculation of the periods. You can also add a further argument which will be added to the filter context during the calculation. Closing balance month corresponds to calculate the value, the expression you provide at the end of the month, so in the day that is the end of the period. If you specify the further argument, this will be added inside calculate as a further argument in the filter context. Corresponding to closing balance month, we also have closing balance quarter that behaves the very same way, and closing balance year that goes at the end of the year. Closing balance year also accepts another argument as the third argument that can be used for fiscal calendars. In that case, is the end of the fiscal calendar. You see that if it is a condition, it is added as end of year and then a further condition, but if it is a string or a number, then it is used as an argument of end of year in order to compute fiscal calendars. Let's see a practical example of it. I created a calculation that computes the year-to-date, so a number that only grows over time, and then I compute the opening balance quarter and the closing balance quarter by using opening balance quarter and closing balance quarter. If we look at the results, you see that the first column here is the sales amount, then the sales YTD, which is the measure we are interested into. The opening balance quarter is the opening, that is the closing of the previous period. For the first quarter, the opening balance quarter is blank because there is no data. But on the beginning of the second quarter, opening balance quarter reports the end of the previous period. Closing balance quarter, on the other hand, returns the value of the closing of the quarter. So in January, February, and March, returns the value at the end of March. And then it starts to return the end of the next quarter.